put 200 pounds in it, now I'm playing. Look. Look. £2 is gone. £2 is gone again.
No more bets, please.
Okay. They give me a spin now. Empty.
10. Black. Even.
That's how you change it to £2. In a second, you're losing £2. In a second.
No more bets, please.
It's going to £184. And very less time. Empty again.
21. Red. Odd. No more bets, please.
They give me spin again. Let's see if I can win. Empty again. They give me 3 spin. 14.
Red. Even.
Move this how quickly is going. From £200 is going to £174. They give me a spin. So let's see if I can win. Empty again. No winning at all.
Black. Odd.
Nope. That's how they change it. They say it shouldn't be more than a £2 spin. But they use something else to make help people to lose money.
No more bets, please.
So that's how they change it to £2. Empty again. From £200 to £162. This is absolutely addiction. I am playing since 2007 till now. Street bookies, and I'm losing every single week wages in these street bookies. Now I fit all my wages in before £300, £200 now. And my wages is gone. Nothing is left for me.
No more bets, please.
And this is absolutely most in drugs. Empty again.
18. Red.
£200 to £152, which I put. And they didn't give me even a penny chance.
No more bets, please.
I put £200 for my. Empty again from my debit card on the counter.
Odd.
I put into this machine for me. And this is how I play, and this how the money is going. And I hope nobody has come to book this and get addicted like me to the machine. Empty again. 136
pounds.
Red. And £200 is gone. Now
there
is any chance.
No more bets, please.
This is a spin, so let's see if we got again any chance. No. Empty again.
9. Red.
My money has come from £200 to £132, which I work every single day, 12.5 hours.
No more bets, please.
And I'm bringing it to this bookies and giving it to the bookie. Empty again.
26. Black.
From
100.
From £200 come to £128. Nothing at all. Nothing. No, even a penny chance. Empty again. No chance.
25. Red.
So I have to stop the video because that's enough. I'm just saying the street bookie, especially the machine in the bookie, is an absolute public killer. When I don't have my money, what should I do? I have to go and steal. Because I work for a bookie and they take off me. I can't do nothing about it. But empty again.
22.
So I'll stop this from 200 to 112 pounds in 5 minutes.